So, start of our like 4-day Jones weekend trip. We have the truck all packed, the boat all packed. We got 5 kites we're bringing. We're bringing the boat because we're gonna drive over to the pond, so it's nice and easy, so we don't have to be on the crappy wind side. So that's gonna be awesome. Picking up Travis in Longview off the train that he missed this morning. Train that he missed this morning. So yeah, that's a fun time. Max, are you excited about the trip?
We got CDs from
1998. Yes! Yes, Snoop Dogg!
So as you can see, Max is very excited. He's already laughing.
Get it when I need it.
Ooh, you're gonna stab yourself in the face with it.
I know.
Yeah.
Hopefully I don't fall.
I will laugh and film.
He's already up in the hole.
Keep fire, fire nigger.
Ooh, I told you it would.
We got a boat.
I'm on a boat, bitch. Don't you ever forget.
TNS, what do you got there, buddy?
I got some fish in the kiteboarding today. And I got the munchies, so I think.
Fried.
Yeah.
To a crisp.
To
it
a
looks
crisp.
Delicious.
Oh, yeah, look at the eyeballs.
We
man.
Didn't bother to gut it.
Yeah, nah, it's not gutted or nothing, but it
just,
looks dank anyway,
just
don't it?
Eat it up. Eat the face off first.
Oh, okay.
Sounds good. It's cooked.
Mm-hmm. Tastes good. It tastes like fish.
Let's see the inside. I don't know. Yeah.
Eat it. Not the tail, though, because the tail's not.
There's right. Nutrients in the tail. Definitely eat that. For sure, eat that. What you think about?
Thinking about eating the next one that's on fire right now.
What do you got there, bro?
Fish number two.
Fish number dos.
Yeah.
Better lighting.
I got all the guts in it that time. Huh?
Hold on. Don't move, bro. That is a black hole of death. Wait. Oh, there's the guts right in your mouth.
Oh, look at that. I kind of see the little. I can feel it.
No, we got that for sure.
I'm going to chew it, man. It's good. I'm going to enjoy it. It's a little crunchy.
But the now you have just pure meat and all.
Can I spit out the bones?
Nope. You gotta eat everything.
I mean,
just chew it up. There's your face.
It's so fucking good. Except the bones, man. They're a little scratchy.
Yeah, it's a bone, you know.
So the kite
that we probably want for slingshot is out of there.
The slingshot kite that we want?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hold on, I'm gonna get the spear.
So everything about that is 17 to 40.
That is insane.